Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie, z tej strony Androxy i witam was w siódmym odcinku z gry The Walking Dead. W dzisiejszym odcinku będziemy kontynuować rozgrywkę. Jak widzieliśmy ostatnio, wróciliśmy do apteki. Zginęła dziennikarka, ponieważ wybraliśmy Daga. Oczywiście w targu jest zombie na aptekę, my musieliśmy się ewakuować. Ojciec, który miał kłopoty z sercem tej dziewczyny, po prostu uderzył nam w twarz i mało nie zginęliśmy, lecz Kenny po nas wrócił i uratował nas od zmarłej śmierci. A więc ja kontynuuję rozgrywkę i zobaczymy, co gra ma dla nas jeszcze w fabule zaoferowane. A tu widzimy jakiś stos zombiaków. Lewe tutaj ma problem z tym. Ktoś tam chyba zginął. Dobra. Żeby tam iść z powrotem, chyba nie. Zobaczmy co u...
Hey Glenn.
Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage...
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there, and I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Glenn chce opuścić...
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe. But I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Huh. Stage 9 catastrophe. Rockwell, stage 9 catastrophe. Albany, stage 9 catastrophe. Once again, dobra. Chodźmy teraz do Kenny'ego i podziękujmy mu za to, że nas uratował.
Hey kid. Close call back there. Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
I think you know what you're doing.
Shit, man, do any of us?
With Clementine, I mean. Earlier, you said you were clueless. I just want you to know that I look at you and I see the type of guy who figures things out. That girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
Dobra. Z Kenny gadaliśmy. Poszukajmy Clementine. Albo z Dagiem pogadajmy. W sumie wybraliśmy jako zamiast dziennikarki.
How you doing, Doug? Doug?
We couldn't save her, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. It's dumb. But, I mean, it's probably just that survivor thing. I really liked her.
I'm sorry, Doug.
It's okay. Thanks, though. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it, buddy?
How did you choose? I mean, we both needed you. You picked me.
check the glove box?
I guess it doesn't matter. I just wish you would have picked her.
Huh. Nie wiem, dlaczego moja postać tego nie powiedziała. Chyba, że takich było dwóch rzeczy coś, ale... Ale Dark Cell to zawija. I ten typo się na mnie patrzy. Ten super dinosaur był toast! Ale wiesz co? Nie
był. Oh, and then... Hey, Duck, you wanna cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
It's just a walkie-talkie. It probably wasn't much use to begin with.
It wasn't just a walkie-talkie. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
She's fine.
Fine, huh? Well, just fuck you, Lee Everett. That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer. And you go near my daughter or step on a line once, and so will everyone else. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That reporter is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. Could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Yeah, we have... Aha, koniec pierwszego epizodu. Myślę, że zaczniemy jeszcze kolejną część. Dobra.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
Keep it.
Hey, I owe you a lot more than a half-eaten candy bar.
How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy, I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fuck with us! Now we're gonna take you on!
There's too many of them!
No more, please! No more, please!
Dobra, epizod drugi z Pragnieni Pomocy. My się zaczniemy i... Zakończymy po chwili. A zobaczymy się ogólnie, co tu jest. Tak, Carly. Dobra. Więc dajmy kontynuuj. dobra. Czekamy, aż gra się wczyta. Teraz się pożegnamy. Widzę, że mi się zmieniły ustawienia języczne. Że się pożegnamy w tej chwili, ponieważ ja by to powiedzieć, muszę zaraz wychodzić do szkoły, więc ja dziękuję wam za uwagę. Trzymajcie się ciepło, no i do zobaczyska. Pa, pa.